So now that we have Simulation 3 painted, we are going into merch season. So we're gonna transform the studio into a fully operable screen printing studio. I actually already started making the screens for this merch, and I realized that my emulsion was already expired. It was a pretty old emulsion, and it was leaving like a lot of discoloring and really just looking pretty unhealthy. So right now, I'm just going to strip these down so we can start all over with the fresh emulsion. My process is very DIY. Like, I use my bathroom as a darkroom to expose my screens. I use like my photo unit. I don't have a real exposure unit. And I have to power wash this because this stuff is pretty hard to get off. A normal hose is not going to do it. It's pouring right now, so hopefully that stops pretty soon so I can knock this out. My coworkers actually just caught a snapping turtle randomly, so I'll show you guys. They went fishing, it started pouring, said they couldn't even get the boat in the water, and came back with a snapping turtle that looks like it's going to bite someone's finger off. Ooh. I have my bathroom set up as a dark room. You can see some of the old graphics. Like, this is from the Blue Man tote, the last tote bags that I released. This is going to get pressed for this merch also, so we're gonna reuse this. I'm going to set everything up, put a small table in there, and put the emulsion down, and then we're gonna let it dry. So let's get to it. So we're trying our first exposure now. I'm gonna set the graphic onto the screen. This is just the AG and then the barcode that will help the AR function. So I just wanna make sure that I'm centered on the screen as close as I can be. That's looking good. Hey Siri, set a timer for 8 minutes.
Okay. 8 minutes and counting.
Fingers crossed. So timer is done. Take the glass off. Be careful with the glass. Remove the print. The spray. So I'm super stoked right now. First run went really good. 8 minutes is perfect. It came out super clean. So right now I got it in front of the fan. I'm gonna let it dry from here. I know 8 minutes is good. I'm just gonna go ahead and expose the other screen, wash it, expose the other screen, wash it, and then essentially we'll be ready to print. I might be speaking too soon because there is still room for error with the other screens. But based on this test, I think it's gonna go really good.
Let's get to it.
Piece to expose.
No, it's perfectly centered on the print. Okay.
Put a piece of glass on it. Some people put foam with this.
Hey, your boy vexed up. I keep that thing on me just in case they want to know. You know what I'm saying? Your boy vexed. You know what I'm saying? You gonna be around me, mommy?
So two of the three screens came out good. Still a successful night. I'll go back tomorrow and finish the third screen. We got some visitors today, all the way from Seattle.
Seattle boy.
The boys out here vaccinated, doubled up. You know
hailing from the Northwest.
You know what I'm saying? I'm out here, I'm visiting my best friend, Alexis Gomez.
And brought the spirits appropriately. So we're calling it a night. I'm gonna sign off. And we'll check back in tomorrow. Deuce, deuce.
Say bye, dude.
Peace. Catch you tomorrow.
Just bump the camera.
So yeah, I worked out most of the kinks already, really. I just really want to make sure that the passes are nice and smooth before I start printing on the garments that we're going to be, you know, selling. So these are just test runs, throwaways, making sure that everything is set up perfectly. And then once that's good to go, then I'll start doing final runs onto the actual garments. So yeah, I'm just gonna do a few more test runs now and make sure the ink is nice and it's flowing through the screens well. And then, God willing, we'll be able to start pressing on the real pieces today.
You see that when you can't flood it back?
Ah, it looks a lot better on a light shirt though. That's what the fuck I'm talking about. Oh, the feeling. On body tomorrow. Tell me how y'all feel about today. What you thinking? What you think?
A success! Yeah. Perfect!
Very fun. Lots of nice art installations. Nice weather.
Something new, out of my comfort zone. I like meeting new people, having stimulating conversations with people I don't know. It's actually really intriguing.
Sam, I'm 30 years sober.
But he got the fours on. What they talking about? It's on the merch right now.
That's a sex shirt.
You got that Pharrell skincare. You got that Pharrell skincare.
Keep that thing going, man. Keep that thing going. Make sure it captures him, you know?